Don't you find it interesting, though, that Peyton Manning's name is now 39-year-old Peyton Manning? It's that his age is attached to his name. So for the next 2 weeks, it'll be 39-year-old Peyton Manning.
That's interesting.
Nobody says 26-year-old Cam Newton.
Yeah.
Right?
They don't mention that. Yeah, but that's true.
No.
That's a giant gap. That's the thing.
It's the largest gap you've ever had for starting quarterbacks in the Super Bowl.
It just doesn't seem fair. But it is. I mean, I guess, yeah, I know what to say. But, I mean, that's, well, at 39, that's the oldest, right?
Yes, it is. The previous oldest quarterback was Peyton's boss, John Elway.
Were you surprised by the outcomes yesterday?
I was a little bit surprised with Denver. Carolina is great. It's just they play in Carolina, and for some reason, because they're in Carolina, we don't think they're formidable. If they played in Philadelphia and or New York, we would have a different feeling about them. But that is a solid, you know, well-rounded team. That's why they're the favorites in the Super Bowl.
And Cam Newton, how great is that guy? I mean, he's just he's kind of a shoe-in, I think, for MVP, right?
Yes.
He has to be.
But you remind me of the Cam Newton of late night.
Wow.
Now,
thank you.
But, okay. Now, hear me out here. Leno and Letterman, Manning, Brady. You're the next wave. Energetic, different, new, exciting. Right?
I like how he dances. All right, I like that. I'll take that all the way, man. I loved it. Yeah.
Those are all your notes.
That's all my notes. I know, but I know who you are.
Okay,
we don't
need
the notes.
Right.
Yeah. Let's talk about Kate Hudson. I mean, she's just amazing.
She was
right?
Very nice.
She's
very nice.
Great.
And
I will
say, a great kisser.
You say that every time you come on,
exactly.
No matter who is here. Yeah.
I know. Josh Rowland was on last time. I said the same
thing. And Danny DeVito before that. Yeah.
Great.
The Dan Patrick Show is going on the road, going to the Super Bowl. You're just going to take the boys with you, take the radio show with you?
Yeah, the Danettes are going out to San Francisco, so we're out there, have a little fun. So
what do you do during after your show? You end at 12 noon, right? 9 at...
It'll be 9. Pacific time.
Oh, my God. So 9 in the morning, you got the whole day.
Drink.
That's not, there's no way.
No. We start at 10.
That's
not
correct. That's legally, that's as early as you can start. Yeah.
But I got a chance to bring my kids to a Super Bowl finally. Oh. And I brought them, it was Carolina against the Patriots. And I had to work, so I got them great seats. And then I couldn't wait to catch up with them after. Dramatic finish, Patriots win it. So I see my daughter and I said, how was it? She said, awesome. I said, did you take pictures? And she said, yes. I said, well, what do you have? And she said, well, that's Jimmy. He had a hot dog. It didn't stay down long. That guy, I think it's Tommy. He was drunk, too. She took pictures of drunk people the whole Super Bowl. She didn't have one picture
of the game.
And I said, did you watch the game? She goes, halftime? I watched halftime.
They don't care that dad hooked him up.
They don't care. But they knew the names of the drunk fans.
They should sell them like trading cards.
Absolutely.
That's Tommy.
I'll trade you a Louis for a Doug. I already got 30 Dougs. Yeah.